Yeah, I got 1 grand in my dummy up Austin. 250,000 in my go yard dump. I went to gas, so you still got a shuffle. Born with the drip and just learn how to hustle.
Down, freezing cold, that's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah, I tried to show him. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
Velocity.
How much?
96.
Better teach this kid some control before he kills somebody.
Mentally, ay, no, bust me straight up in the liar.
Use up me slowly if you want to cry, yeah. My love is gonna like the mother guys. Feel sorry for who sign up, cause me, I win first prize.
Nice to know ya, let's do it again. How we did it on a one night stand. Girl, I wanna be more than a friend to ya. Nice to know ya.
Baseball season is underway at South Hills High School in West Covina. Opening day was unique, not because of the jersey they retired before the game or the dominating pitching performance during the game. Rather, how the two are related. Kurt Sandoval has a story.
For all your time and your heart and your soul, you deserve a lot more than a toast. Here's to you, and thanks again. We love you and we'll hold you in our hearts there with the things that matter most. We'll never forget you, Coach.
His relationship that he had with players is why he's a legendary figure now in the area.
Quinley passed away last fall of lung cancer. The Huskies' two-time cancer-surviving pitcher tossed six shutout innings on the same day they honored their former coach.
It was a huge honor. I just had to go out there and pitch the best I could for my coach.
West Covina is about an hour from Hollywood, but Quinley and their cancer-surviving pitcher will always be united. Kurt Sandoval, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
On the edge, he left me for a girl, but he regrets leaving me. I really hope it hurts like hell.
Yeah.
Weezy, all right. Weezy.
Back home smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles. Point running on diesel, dog. Playing with my nigga, that's lethal, dog. Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me. Bring the clip back empty. You asked to see the ball, so they sent me. I just broke a hole for the 10 piece, dawg. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dawg. Just a little 10 piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't going playing ball, but I'll show you how to gotta do it. If you really wanna fall, take your five and get back against the wall. And a bunch of need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it broad day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. But got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
This team, when we're firing on all cylinders like we did today, I don't know if there's a team that can stop us.
Put some bins all on your head like Jason Terry. Rich and Millie, cause a Lambo. Known to keep the better d***s on commando. Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo.
Gotta go fast.
Tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm a hooker selling songs, and my pimp's a record label. This world is
all traitors. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist, yeah.
Are you ready for the sequel? Are you ready for the latest? In the garden of evil, I'm gonna be the greatest. In a golden cathedral, I'll be praying for the faithless. And if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it.
Did you leave so fast? Tell me why does it hurt so bad? Why you had to spread your wings so fast? I'll never leave you in the past. Thinking my daughter days, expecting you need to take my dog away. So I'm going hard today, cause for me it would be a call away. It's raining hard today, these serious drops they keep falling, ayy. I gotta watch my enemies, cause I know that they be tryna get rid of me. They tryna steal all my energy, blind the scheme of they trumble the enemy. Know some people around me right now, they ain't right, they be moving too finicky. You act like I owe you a something, little n***a. I'm starting to peel all your tendencies. But when I was down and when I was out, I couldn't call you, was you kidding me? Now in days, I don't even breathe to love my hood, but f*** it, I don't really need to. Cause they kill my bro, they kill the part of me too. Now it's a hole in my heart, everybody can see through.
Don't look at your face. No, I wanna know how you taste. Usually don't. Don't look trap at him. It's not a sword. You're not a sword.
She ain't never do this before, but she good at it. Said she never made love, but she good at it. She make a nigga feel good when I look at it. I get goosebumps when I look at it. All the girls just wanna have fun with it. All the girls just wanna have fun with me. These girls ain't really no good for me. Yeah, da 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 da. Yeah, got a new biz that I ain't promoting. Yeah, all of my friends love money doing. Da 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 da. Let me tell you something about my life. And every single chain and my diamond rings. The way you walking, the way you talking, it's all because of me. And the way I'm all on you, girl, you know it's true. The way I speak, it's my melody. Don't you ever think it's another me, girl, on everything. It's a lot on me, I cannot be seen. I cannot be taking apologies. Yeah, they plot on me, cause that bag on me. Yeah, they after me, I got racks on me. Got the stash on me, think they gassing me. Yeah, hoodie on low, but I stay focused. Yeah, it's hard to stay low and everybody know this. Yeah, look back at it. She ain't never do this before, but she good at it. She never made love, but she good at it. She making me feel good when I look at it. I get goosebumps when I look at it. All girls just wanna have fun with it. All the girls just wanna have fun with me. These girls ain't really no good for me. Yeah, da 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 da. Yeah, got a new.
They call me Big Al, and I hit dingers, and I hit dingers. You should see me in the crowd. I know where there's nothing to hide. Watch me walk about. One by, one by, one by, one by. You should see me in the crowd. Silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
Be honest, how did it feel to beat Bishop Mono? I know there's you're not in the league, but there's that natural little rivalry with that team from off 20.
Oh, it's the best. Yeah. Always wanted to.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
See the way you're taking care of your mama, the way you're taking care of me, the way you light up any room, girl, you're what this world should be. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So starting right now, girl, tell me everything you need. I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed. Never leave, I love you left unsaid. It might take 100 lifetimes to do, but baby, I just wanna be good as you. Girl, you're more than just the surface. Yeah, you got the heart of gold. So when it comes to loving you, baby, now it'll never get old. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So start right
in South Hills. Remember the name of junior Ryan Wentz for the Huskies. He's got a chance to be really good moving forward.
In the end, though, I'm going to go with South Hills in this one because I just think their pitching has been really, really good of late.
Yeah, I'll go with them as well. Sometimes extra inning games scare me a little bit because you have to go through the bullpen a little, but I will go with South Hills. I think they'll have time.
Yeah, I was bro, now we young, stressed up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You was saying, but you switch up, cause I'm next up. I got link and some 40 in my red car. Chains and act like I ain't all this. Get in money, that my main focus. My foes leave your body leaking. I be roll running every season. And I just kind of guess my nigga freezing. Ay.
Without a doubt, it's been a battle. All respect to them. It's a team effort. We couldn't have done it without Tommy. He had to get on base for me to produce. And it's just been a grind all season. And Quinley was here with us today. And I feel like we genuinely deserved it. And it showed on the field. So just proud of my team and everything that we've done all season.
Edge, we have a really good bullpen. And our bullpen has done a great job all year. And today, as I was saying, the bullpen did a great job. And they've been remarkable all year. But I can't say enough about starter Adrian Chavez. Beginning of the year, you know, we weren't sure he was going to throw, you know, a couple innings here and there and how important the innings would be. He ended up being our number one starter down the stretch. You know, I think he was undefeated in the league. And it was great. We won a league championship with three returners. And these seniors have done a phenomenal job.
But you guys did everything possible you can to win games this year. You won a league championship, okay? A league championship that many people didn't think you could win. Let's give a round of applause to our seniors. Juniors, sophomores, a couple of you freshmen. Mark my words, we will win a CIF championship in the next 2 to 3 years. We will. We will, okay? But you gotta be willing to get better.
Something about this year's club is just, it was a grind. You know, we came in as a young team. We had a few returning seniors and we knew how tough it was gonna be and we took the battle and I like to say we took it and rode with it as long as we can. You know, winning league was honestly beautiful. Going back all the way to Hawaii, we were scrappy, but it's an honor to be able to see what we came out to be, you know, and we improved a lot as a team and I couldn't be more proud of my team.
Huskies up here, 1, 2, 3! Huskies!